But if you are able to find the information,
the calves, I mean, the calves,
then they would be considered
classic. I mean, they were kind of poking.
So you got your legacy horn that we have less than 100. You got the traditional horn that are half bullfinch in them that are about 600.
But I said also 1% by the second day.
And then you have the entire other where they had brought in Angus and other, they're improved. They're either
so did the red ones
experimental pedigree or an improved modern pedigree, and they all have the polled and the red, which were not historical colors.
So that's what they're counting in, though.
So they're counting all that in the green.